Hey, we're here at the NAMM booth, and I am with a legend. I'm with Brandino. He is a longtime supporter. He is a killer player. He's played with everybody that you like. He's been with them at one point in time. So he's got a special story. We're going to go back, and we're gonna go back a little bit into the back in the day with Seymour Duncan. Brandino, why don't you tell me what you want to tell me here, man?
Well, my name is Kevin Brandino Brandon. Hello, everybody. I've been with Seymour Duncan since 1975. I started making prototype bass, 5- and 6-string basses back then, and Seymour was kind enough to start winding and making special pickups for my bass. But anyway, the real story I want to talk about was the fact that I have a 1959 P bass that I used on a recording with the Beach Boys. I think it was Americathon, that was the name of the movie. And I'm sitting with the Beach Boys recording up in Santa Barbara. My 59 P bass, the pickup goes out right in the session. So I'm sitting here and I'm going, oh shit, I only have one bass because that's all they wanted me to record with. So they turn around, Jeff Peters, the engineer, says, we need to go to Seymour Duncan's house. I said, well, who's Seymour Duncan? Don't worry about Seymour. You just go to his house. So I go to his house. We go in this garage. Seymour looks at me and he goes, okay, what do you got, kid? I got this bass and the pickup went out. So he sits there and looks at this 59 P bass. He go, and I said, Seymour, it's not for sale, man. It goes back to the neighborhood. It goes back to Watts, South Central, where I come from. So he starts laughing. So I said, it's the front pickup. I don't know which one it is. So he pulls the pickup out and he goes, well, you know, I can make new pickups for you. I said, no. I want these fixed. I know how these are, man. These are priceless pickups. So Seymour delicately pulls off the cover and finds the little whiny. He unwinds it 3 times, finds the short, re-solders the pickup, tests the bass, puts it back. So I go, great, I can go back to work and go back recording with the Beach Boys. So I said, Seymour, do I owe you anything? He goes, no, man, you with the Beach Boys, everything is carte blanche, it's all good. Don't worry, they take care of me. So anyway, this is a story that my friend Brandon, that works at the artist relations here, wanted me to talk about Seymour because he thought it would be some good coverage for me to go back as far as I've been with the company. Seymour's made bass pickups for my own basses, for all the Warwick basses that I have. I love Seymour. They're the best pickups, the best pickups for recording. And I've never had a problem with any bass that I have a Seymour Duncan pickup in for recording or doing live or whatever else I do. So anyway, Seymour, from Brandino to Seymour, thank you, bro, for making those great pickups because I love you for it and everybody else in the world does too. Ciao.